Excuse me. You got any spare change?
Oh, nah, man. Sorry, I don't.
You got Cash App? Because I got Cash App. We can do Cash App. Do you got Cash App? Nigga, how do you have a cash? Nigga, how do you have a phone? You're homeless. Oh, so just because I'm homeless, I can't have a phone? Homeless motherfuckers can't have nothing now? Is that how it is? Just because I'm homeless don't mean I ain't got a phone. I got to have a $5.2 million Bugatti Chiron to be homeless. Homeless mean I don't got a home, nigga.
Why would you have a $5.2 million car and not have a house?
Because, Negro, all you can do with a house is live in it. If I got a $5.2 million car, I can drive around and get bitches. Open your mind, small-minded ass nigga.
So let me get this straight. You'd rather have bitches then have a whole house that you could live in.
Yes, bitch, nigga. Bitches can give me head. A house can't give me no goddamn head. How slow can you possibly be? Is something wrong with your head?
All right, man, whatever.
Wait, nigga, so you're not gonna cash at me?
Do you or do you not own a $5.2 million Bugatti Chiron?
Oh, fuck, nigga, quit getting off topic. Is you gonna cash at me? That's all I ask.
Answer my question, and then I'll decide if I want to give you money. Do you or do you not own a $5.2 million Bugatti Chiron?
All right, I do, but that's besides the point.
Fuck you, nigga. Nigga has more money than me, and he has the nerve to beg. I should be asking this nigga for money. Matter of fact, I should rob you, nigga.
You selfish motherfucker. God gonna punish you when you get to them heaven gates. For I was hungry and you didn't feed me. When I was thirsty, you didn't give me a drink. You going to hell.